Okay, so hello, namaste. It has been a 6 day of a tour on Iskotan here, and for the 2 night and 3 day of the tour, I've been engaged to the Mac Backpack team. So Mac Backpack team take me to this wonderful place, and this is one of old castle, and it's called a Castle Moyle, and it is a ruined castle located near the harbor of the village of the Kailin. Kailikin, which is an arch of the sky, and in Iskotan, it's also known as the Castle Moyle, Castle Mao, Don Ikin, Dunaikin, Castle Don Hakun, and Castle Dunaikin.
Where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love will never meet again, on the bonny.
So this is what is for this view. Here we see. Yeah, and 2 years ago I went to the north east side of Scotland, which was called the Slane Castle, and that was the starting point or the initial point for the writing of a Dracula by the Bram Stoker. And this time I'm here on the west north of Scotland, so completing the arch of the sky this time. Yeah, and so this is the third night here on a Kailin Lopri guest house, so I hope everything is going great.
Scotsman clad in kilt left the bar one evening fair, and one could tell by how he walked that he'd drunk more than his share. He fumbled round until he could no longer keep his feet, and he stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring ding diddle little idio, ring da diddly io. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that
time two young and lovely girls just happened by. One says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See yon sleeping Scotsman so strong and handsome built. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt." Ring ding diddle little idy o, ring da diddly I o. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. They crept up on that sleeping Scotsman quiet as could be, lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see.